the word entrepreneurship, my best of knowledge is, we believe is basically you having a particular skill or a business which you actually want to delve into. Either you have the skill or you have it at the other stage.
I just basically thought that entrepreneurship was about making money and just hustling, basically. And giving my products, giving money for what I'm giving you. That's the fastest way to make money.
I've learned a lot of things that you know. I've learned that even apart from thinking of how to make a business, you have to think of how this business is going to get money into your own pocket.
So far in this foundation, we taught design thinking, business model canvas, business plan,
organizational structure, the finance aspect, the inventories, how you need to meet your customers' need, which is concerning customer relationship service. So many other things that we've learned. Design thinking, I heard that, I didn't even hear that for the first time here, but I really got to understand more about it here.
As an entrepreneur now, one of the major impact it has made is that giving me a mindset of an entrepreneur. It has made me understand that entrepreneurship is not hustling. Entrepreneurship is more than hustling, actually. It's something you grow into, something you develop into. It's a daily process or a daily progress towards it.
Well, by the end of this program, I hope to be a better businessman in every field. Through the communication, through the marketing, everything that concerns business.
Well, we're told that we assign mentors, and those are one of the things I'm actually looking forward to see how an established business, like what goes on behind the scenes, basically. So that's one of the things I'm looking forward to.